Hi, my name is Noah Brosius and welcome to Noah's Great Outdoors. We're going to be doing a little bit of fishing off of a land that a landowner I know of allows us to fish this. So today we are basically sponsoring you by Powerade, Canon camera, and the latest thing, the Mini Pen fishing pole. And we're going to demonstrate the Mini Pen fishing pole of the effect, true thing, that it will probably catch fish. So all we have to do now, folks, is get this pole layering out to the clicking position. And we're going to get it hooked up here in a way that we can try out to catch some native. Basically, it's a simple thing of mathematics of putting a pole together. Simple as 1, 2, 3. So easy, maybe a toddler can do it. All it is a little bit of mathematics. That's not all fishing. Fishing is a square of matter of time, patience, and just being out. When we get this ready here, hopefully there's something in there that's dumb or hungry enough to eat something. I like to use a thing called a square fishing knot. It's all about bending it in a way of making it. Throwing them through there and put that there. Now I'm using number 2 2-pound fiber carbon line, so I like using that the best. Fish can't see it. That's pretty interesting, having snowfall under there. I think that was my grandfather looking down at me, you know? Fingers a little cold this morning. Kinda, you know, trying to get them all warmed up here. That's a good little square knot. See what we got in got a little stray fish or something on there. Yeah, we got something on there. Don't 100% know what it is. Well, let's keep trying going down a little bit farther.
You're good.
I want it to still keep rolling. Stay with me as best as you can. good at fishing one of these. Take one of the holes. This is not the really cast in, but it's that kind of thing. One last hole, folks. A lot of skunkers this year. A lot of just done that. Got a computer there to do about the dead. By the grass of it, folks, that might be the end of it there. They might have migrated a little bit farther up in the areas that we do not own. So, I hope you like this video, folks. This is a pretty handy dandy little pole. You just put it away the same way as you stringed it up. But, I hope you liked the video. And if you really did, hit that thumb up for like. If you really like it, hit that little icon that looks like a YouTube signal for subscribe. I'm Noah Brocious, and I love you, folks, and I'll see you next time right here on Noah's Great Outdoors.